this week all comes to an end. When Putin, Kim Jong-un, and Trump face the final destruction, watch how a not-so-nuclear warfare brings Kessel Garbage to its knees. When the world gets destroyed, the battle rages on and the fight of world leadership of the new home begins. Who will dominate the planet of lovely green terror? Make sure you stay tuned and watch this week's episode of Foam and Lizards! It began on a windy Friday, around 5 PM to be exact. My pizza came fresh from the oven, but that had nothing to do with this story. All was peaceful at Kessel Garbage. Trump was enjoying the sunny light of the warm lamps. Kim Jong-un watched his enemy from within his cave. Putin was hiding in its lair. All became quiet. Too quiet. Trump smelled the air. He recognized a familiar stench. Could it be Kimmy? Or was it Putin who planned his next attack? He looked around when a dark voice suddenly poisoned the vivarium.
Your land is cursed. Flee or die.
But Trump did not care about the evil witch master. Neither did Putin or even Kimmy for that matter. The voice sounded again, and everyone then knew it did not joke around.
I have warned you. Now you will face the wrath of...
The three leaders now feared for their lives. There was nothing they could do when the Master of War entered their territory. They tried to hide in the lair of mayhem. But the land around them got ravaged. They had no other choice than to fight back. The drums of war sounded and the three leaders had to put their differences aside. There was an enemy even greater than themselves trying to capture them alive. They tried to fight them off with everything they got. But no matter what they did, the Master of War was too strong. They got captured and taken away from their home. But there was something they did not realize. Their new home would not be a prison, but rather a paradise that would be perfect for the rest of their lives. Its name? The Gardens of Lovely Green Terror. One by one, they entered the new vivarium and started to explore it immediately. There were lots of places to hide and even a pool where they could swim. But even now, Trump and Kimmy went into a fight over dominance. It didn't take long before they both got tired of it and decided they'd become best friends. For a long time they lived in harmony. It all went so well that a new frog leader got introduced. His name sounded like an angel. Assad. And now I will stop with this annoying voice because I got pretty tired of it.
And that was the story of the frog leaders, aka Frog War. So, that's about it. Now for the real update. The frogs are doing really, really great. One moment, be right back. Better. And the plants are growing. I have added a vein on the top because I had a hole in the netting, and you know, one day I added some flies and my whole back wall was black of flies. So yeah, I had to fix that, obviously. And as you can see, the water level is still too high, but it's going down here and down here, so yeah, it's not really a big problem. Everything is doing great. I actually still have to do something about the plants, because someone pointed me out that I can use the aquarium glue to glue them to the rocks, like what I did in the video with the aquascaping, sort of. So yeah, I'm gonna do that in this vivarium too, but I just had the time to do so. Yeah. Also, the ficus in the back wasn't really growing at the beginning, but now I added another lamp on top, so it has more light and now it's growing okay. So yeah, no worries about that. I have not much to add, I guess. So yeah, that's about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for some more videos. If you have any questions or tips, please leave them in the comment section down below. And I will see you guys next time when I have more information, I guess. So yeah. All right. See you later. Bye bye.
Foam and lizards.